My full name is Gerald Mac Anderson, and I went in the service in January of 1943, and in July of 1943, I joined the Big Red One in Sicily, and I was assigned to Headquarters Company, 2nd Battalion, in a demolition squad. And that started my career with the Big Red One. I was just an old farm boy when I went in. I served about 32 months and 18 days, 13 weeks of basic training in Camp Hood, Texas. And then I started my journey to the East Coast, and I wound up in Casablanca, North Africa on the 12th of June, 1943. And then they trucked us from Morocco to Tunisia. And in July, I went across the Mediterranean on a LST and joined the Big Red One. All we knew was it was going to happen, and we were going to be one of the leading elements to make it happen. But we had no knowledge of the date. We guessed it had to be sometime in warm weather, but we had no knowledge of the date or location. They dumped us in the water out quite a ways out. In fact, it was up chest deep in the water. And everybody, we'd been on this little Higgins boat running around out there in a circle for at least an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours. And the sea was rough, and guys had got sick, threw up all over us and the equipment, and it was just a mess. But when they dumped us in the water, we were taking fire immediately. Small arms fire, mortar fire, and artillery fire. But there was a little bit of a sandbar about halfway in, and the guys were trying to make that sandbar and catch the rest and going up to the water's edge. And all the way we're losing guys getting hit, and guys are trying to help their buddies up and drag them out of the water, and it was kind of a mess. But the thing I'll never forget was our regimental commander going up and telling about to get off the beach. Even the lower rank guys used to talk about why we were there and all that sort of stuff. And if you look at a lot of those white crosses in the Army, a lot of those guys never rested the boat, weren't old enough to, they gave their life for the privilege that they didn't qualify for themselves. Yeah. Just one of the oddities of war. I'm delighted. Yeah. But it's, you can't forget the guys under those white cross.